Welcome for today's video lecture of Ganit Pravinya. Today we are going to solve the next problems of the exercise 2. As you know that we are learning the examples where some digits are missing. Examples of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division where some digits are missing and we have to find those digits. So in this we have to solve next examples 44, 45, 46, 47. We are going to solve them. So we'll see the example number 44. 5 box 3 multiply by 3 box. Then here see 2 steps. Multiplication in 2 steps they are given and then their addition is given here. So do you remember this type of multiplication? This is multiplication by 2 digit number. The number whose table we don't know, then we multiply first by 1's place and then 10's place, or first we can multiply by 10's place and then 1's place and then we can add them. This the example is of this kind. Okay, so now see here how to catch the hint, how to get the hint. Hint is given there, we have to get that hint and we have to proceed further. Now in this, see here, 5 box 3 into 3 box means this is 3 digit number, this is 2 digit number. Now see here, this is in this step, this it is multiplication by which digit, 1's place digit or 10's place digit, that we first need to know. Okay, so you know when there is I'll show you another example. Suppose there is 132 multiplied by 41. Okay, then we have, as according to our method, what we have learned, first we multiply by 1's place digit, then 1 2's are 2, 1 3's are 3, 1 1's are 1, then we multiply by 10's place digit. But before multiplying by 10's place digit, we need to put here 0 for 1's place, right? Then we multiply by 10's place, 4 2's are 8, 4 3's are 12, 4 1's are 4 and 1 5, and then we do their addition. Okay, this way. Now see this 0, we have put here 0. For which digit we have put, when we have put this 0? When we multiply by 10's place digit, at that time for 1's place we put 0. But here if you see, in the second step there is no 0. In the second step here there is no 0. In the first step they have put 0. That means what, you know, here in the first they have multiplied by 10's place digit. Here it is multiplied by 10's place digit first. In this way also we get same answer. Okay, but just we need to, when we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, we need to put 0 at 1's place. And it's the answer of this we need to write from 10's place. Okay, same here, just this step they have taken first and this here. Answer you will get same. Okay, so we need to understand, we need to identify the first step is given, it is multiplication by which digit, whether it is multiplication by 1's place or 10's place. As here there is 0 and here there is no 0, that means this is multiplication by 10's place digit. Okay, understood. Now see, they have multiplied by this 10's place digit, that is 3, 3 3's are 9. For 1's place they have put 0, 3 3's are 9. Now just see here 1 minute. See, 3 3's are 9 here, correct? 3 multiplied by, here digit is missing. But see here, if you multiply by 5 by 3, 3 5's are, 3 5's are 15. 3 5's are 15, but if you see here there is 17. 3 5's are 15, here must be 15, right? But there is 17. That means where that additional 2 came from? From carried. It must be carried from this place. Here is, there must be something number, digit, and 3 multiplied by this digit. Then in this multiplication, 2 would have been carried. So 3 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 2, 17. So 3 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 2, 17. Okay. Now this, which is this digit? We don't have hint, any hint for it. We don't have any hint for it. Just it is 2 is carried, that means 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24. Which are possibilities I am telling? 3 nines are 27. So these three are the possibilities where 2 can be taken carried. If there is here there is 7, 3 sevens are 21, so 1 will come down, 2 will be carried. If there is 8, 3 eights are 24, 4 will come down, 8 will be carried, 2 will be carried, 3 nines are 27. If you will take here 9, 3 nines are 27, 7 will come here, 2 will be carried. Okay. So these three are the possibilities, but which to use here, we cannot decide here. Let's check by another way. Now here see, this ones place digit is not given here. Here there is 3, correct? If in table of 3, now in this, when this 3 is multiplied by this digit, when 3 is multiplied by this digit, we have got here 1. We have got here 1. See this tape, this is the answer of multiplication by ones place digit, right? So when 3 is multiplied by this digit, we have got here 1. Now in table of 3, which is such number? See 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12. So in out of this, can you get here 1? If there is 1, 1 threes are 3, no. If there is 2, 2 threes are 6, we want here 1, no. Okay. So likewise here, nowhere we will get 1. 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21. See this, 3 sevens are 21. If you will take here there is 3, okay. If you will take here 7. Then 7 threes are what? 21. 3 sevens are or 7 threes are same. 7 threes are 21. 1 will come down, 2 will be carried. Is there any other possibility? Is there any other possibility for this where we will get 1? 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. There is no other possibility where we will get 1 here. There is only one possibility, that is 3 sevens are 21. So 7 must be here. 7 threes are 21. 1 will come down, 2 will be carried. Now 7 multiplied by which digit plus 2? Then you will get 1 here. 7 multiplied by dash plus carried 2. No, carried 2. Then you will get 1 here. 1 as at the units place. Here something number will be there. Now see in table of 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 plus 2, 9. No, we can't get 1 here. 7 twos are 14. 14 plus 2, 16. No, we will not get 1 here. 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 2, 23. 7 fours are 28. 28 plus 2, 30. 7 fives are 35. 35 plus 2, 37. So we will not get 1 here. Okay. 7 eights are, 7 sixes are 42. 42 plus 2, 44. Will you get 1 here? If you will take 6 here, 7 sixes are 42. 42 plus 2, 44. Will you get 1 here? No. 7 sevens are 49. 49 plus 2, 51. See this. See this combination. If you take 7 here, 7 sevens are 49. 49 plus 2, 51. That means 1 will get here and 5 will be carried. Okay. If you take 7 here, 7 sevens are 49. 49 plus 2, 51. 5, 1 will come here, 5 will be carried. Now 7 fives are 35. 35 and 5, 40. 35 and 5, 40. So 4 is already there. We will need to write here 0. Understood? 7 fives are 35. 35 and 5 carried we have taken. That means 40. Okay. this 2 is carried taken by this 3, okay? Now see now, 3 sevens are 21. Understood? This combination is used now. See, 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. Then here, 1 will come, 2 will be carried. Understood? So 3 fives are 15 plus 2, 17. Now let's add 0 plus 1, 1, 9 plus 1, 10. 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. Then 1 plus 0, 1 and 1, 2. 7 plus 4, 11. And 7 plus 4, 11, 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 1 plus 1, 2. So the missing digits are 7, 7, 1, 0 and 2. Clear? Understood? Let's move towards the next question. Question number, example number 45. Same example it is. See, 2, 3 box multiplied by 36. This is the first step, 7, 0, 2, 0. And here, plus 1 box, 0 box. And their addition is 8 box, 2 box. Now see, this is 3 digit number, this is 2 digit number. Here first 0 is written. That means what, you know? This is multiplication by which digit number? Which digit, 1's place or 10's place? 0 is given, that means it is 10's place. Okay? So 3 multiplied by dash dash, we are getting here 2. We need to write table of 3, see here. 3 multiplied by 1, 3. 3 multiplied by 2, 6. 3 3's are 9. 3 4's are 12, see. 3 4's are 12. 3, if you will take here 4, then 3 4's are 12. 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. Is there any another combination where we are getting 2 at the 1's place that we can write here? Instead of this 4, can you get another digit? Is there any other combination here where we will get 2 at the 1's place? No, there is no other combination. There is only one, 3 4's are 12. So 3 4's are 12, 2 will come down, 1 will be carried. 3 3's are 9 plus 1, 10. See, 0 came down, 1 will be carried. 3 2's are 6 and 1, 7. That means our digit is correct. Okay. Now let's multiply by 1's place digit. 6 4's are 24. 4 will come down, 2 will be carried. 6 3's are 18. 18 plus 2, 20. See, 0 is already there. 0 will come down, 2 will be carried. 6 2's are 12 plus 2, 14. That means 1 is here and 4 will be carried. 0 plus 4, 4. 2 plus 0, 2. 0 plus 4, 4. 7 plus 1, 8. See, all missing digits we have got. This was quite easy example. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. All 4. Okay, understood? So, pause this video and write this in your notebook. Just what we, you know, which digit is given here? 3. We need to write table of 3 to get the combinations. Here also same. 3 was given. So, we need to write table of 3. Or sometimes you need to write table of 6 also to get the combinations of the digits. Understood? Write this in your notebook. Let's solve the next examples, that is example number 46. See, in this is example of division in which all steps are given and some digits are missing. Those digits we have to find. Okay. See here, this is 3 digit number 701 and something. 110s and something. Okay. And here this is 2 digit number 20 to 29, whichever. So see here, in the first step they have multiplied directly to 71, and when that two digit number which is between 20 to 29, between 20 to 29, correct, as there is 2 at 10th place. So between between table of 20 to 29, in which table there is 69? Because see, whenever we divide this number, suppose we have to divide this two digit number 71, and 71 is not there in the table of this number divider or divisor. 71 is not in the table of this divisor. Then what we do? We take the smaller number than 71, which is in table of this divisor, right? That means what, you know? This 69 is in the table of this number, correct? And you might be knowing the 69 is in which table? Do you know? It is in table of 23. 23 threes are 69. So here must be 3. 23. Again here also 3. 23 threes are 69. Okay, then 1 minus 9 not possible. So here from 6, 7, 1 we have taken borrow. This one it is written up. Here remains 6. So 11 minus 9, 2. And 6 minus 6 is 0. See now, 23 ones are, now here quotient is given, 23 ones are, which number should be here, which digit should be here, as there is remainder 0, 23 ones are 23, okay, here it will come 23, and as there is remainder 0, that means here must be there 3, that means this digit is 3, 3 is taken down here, okay, so 23 threes are 69, 71 minus 69, 2, 3 taken down, 23 ones are 23, 23 minus 23, 0. Understood? It's easy. Let's see 47th. Question number, example number 47. 400-5, 400 box 5 multiply by 20 something. Here also see the multiplier is between 20 to 29 as 10th place digit is 2, that means it is between 20 to 29. Then which digit will come here? See, the answer is given in one step. Answer is given in one step, that means directly multiplied by this two digit number between 20 to 29. Okay. Now see which digit, as there is 5 here at the 1's place we have got, that means when we multiply by this number to the 5, we must get 5. Now to get this, we see in the table of 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. So see, alternate combinations are we are going getting 5 ones are 5. 5 threes are 15, here also we are getting 5 at 1's place, then which will get? 5 fives are, will get 25, further we will get 5 sevens are 35, 5 six are, we will get 30, then we will get 5 nines are 45, correct? And 5 tens are 50, there we will get 0, here we are getting 0, alternate we are getting 5 and 0, 0, 0, so we want 5, so these are the possible combinations. So we will check by first combination, 5 ones are 5. So if we will take 1 here, then the number become 21. Then 21 fives are, 21 fives are, can you tell me 21 fives are 105, correct? 21 fives are 105. So 5 will come down, 10 will be carried. 5 will come down and 10 will be carried. Fine. Now, which digit must be here? Before that, this digit is given, right? Fourth one digit is given. Now, you know table of 21, 21 fours are, 21 fours are 84. And see, there is 9. If we multiply by 4 by 21, we are getting 84. And there is 9. That means what? There is something there is taken carried. Something there is taken carried. Which is that 84 plus, we want 9 here, that means here there be must be 8 and here 9, that means added 5. See 4 plus 5, 9 and 8. 5 added, this 5 is added, that means it is taken carried. Okay, so now see here we want such number where we need to take 5 as a carry, that means between 50 to 59. So in table of 21, see now in table of 21, 21 multiply by C, 21 multiply by, you know table of 21, 21 ones are 21, 21 twos are 42, 21 threes are 63, okay, directly 63 we are getting. We are not getting the number between 50 to 59. But don't forget 10 is carried, that means if you'll take 22, 2's are 42 and if we add carry 10, then what we will get? 42 plus 10, 52, correct? That means if you take 2 here, 21 twos are 42. 42 plus this carry 10. Do you know from where this carry 10 is came here? See, 21 fives are 105. 5 came down, 10 carried. 21, so 21 twos are 42 plus 10, 52. So 2 will come here, 5 will be carried. And 21 fours are 84. 84 plus 5, 89. So this way we have reached to the answer. We have found the missing digits in this example. 48th one example we do not have to solve, as they have not given a hint, single hint there. Okay. So just we will solve up till 47. Here our exercise 2 is completed. Okay, so pause this video, write this in your notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.